Sesquipedalian, a long polysyllabic word that means having many syllables or using long words. From the Latin sesqui meaning one and a half times and ped, pes meaning foot. In Ars Poetica, the Roman poet Horace cautioned young poets against using sesquipedalia verbal words a foot and a half long. For example, pneumon ultramicroscopic silicovolcanosis.